You may ask me why I serve the Lord. Is it just for heaven's gain? Or to walk the mighty streets of gold? Or to hear the angels sing? Is it just to drink from the fountain that never shall run dry? Or just to live forever, ever and ever in the sweet old by and by? But if heaven never was promised to me, neither God's promise to live eternally, it's been worth just having the Lord in my life. Living in a world of darkness, He brought me the light. I am telling you, God makes life worth living, y'all. God's love makes waking up worth it. God's presence gives you the stamina, the strength, the ability, the endurance to handle life's challenges. And God's reassurance keeps you full of hope. God's joy gives us strength. I am telling you, I am so grateful for God being in my life. See, a lot of you, you look at religion and you think of, well, those people just don't want to go to hell. What if there's no hell? What if there's no heaven? What if? Yeah, but guess what? If there is none, it's been worth having the Lord in my life, the love He poured into my hungry, empty soul. The nobody He turned into a somebody. The healing He gave me, the inner healing, the deliverance from rejection, the hurts that He removed from my heart, from my emotions, the pain that He removed from my spirit, the turmoil He removed out of my life completely, replacing it with His peace that I didn't even think was real until I experienced it. If heaven never was promised to me, neither God's promise to live eternally, it's been worth just having the Lord in my life. Living in a world of darkness, He brought me the light. No matter what I went through, God shed His light on my darkness. And if love is not worth it to you, if peace is not worth it to you, real joy, knowing yourself like never before, then you don't need the Lord. You don't even need to be bothered, because you don't see your need for Him. But once you see your need for Him and you allow Him in your life, oh my goodness, if you're not doing it for religious purposes, but you're doing it to actually get to know God Himself, I am telling you, it's worth every moment. It's worth it. Even the dull moments, even the painful moments, it's worth it. It's worth having the Lord in my life. I can only speak for me. I hope one day you'll be able to say the same. God bless you.